Clemson officially six, call it seven, and it's second down and 17. First carry of the day for Deuce Staley. They welcome him back after almost a month rehabbing that ankle. Andy Ford makes the tackle for the Clemson defense. Much improved. Second and 10. Big room this time, and it's Staley's turn to get off to the races. Dragged down at midfield. Tackled by Andy Ford, 27 yards for Staley.
And now that, of course, means that Deuce Staley finally gets over 1,000 yards, needed only 17 to do it. Even though you can see his left ankle might be bothering him a little bit, watch the cut here. Look at the speed of the pursuit of Clemson. He's able to cut back against the grain. And I dare say right there that had he been whole, had he been 100%, he might have gone the distance.
And they're going to go for it.
Good decision.
Power eye to tight end. Staley leaps for the touchdown. And Deuce Staley with maybe the hint of a limp as he heads toward the bench, but he is within a point of tying the game.
Okay, but look at where he takes off from. He takes off from the two-yard line, and he's never even touched until he's into the end zone. Outstanding job by the right side of the offensive line. Rubiek, Beckworth, Wheeler, and Lawson push the orange shirts back. What a terrific drive by the Gamecocks. All the momentum in their face, and they drive the distance of the field. But maybe as a drop-back passer, that's where he needs to work.
Struggling here early. Having missed six of his last seven. Give to Staley. And a first down carry across the 45-yard line. Good for 14 yards.
Okay, I'll insult the collective audience.
For that pass yard total of 15 yards. And he's been a big contributor to the 116 rushing yards. So your point, very well taken. Staley tries to get out the left corner. Breaks a couple of hits, spins off Simmons. The 20 is where the run will end. It'll be third and two. Finally, in the arms of Antoine Edwards, it ends.
Again, you can see just the slight gimpiness, just a little bit of a hesitation on the spin. Take a look at this as he cuts to the outside. Good block by his fullback. Now watch as he cuts back. Watch the 360 move here. Just a little bit more deliberate than you're used to seeing Deuce Staley. Nonetheless, very effective up to this point, regardless of the fact that he's not 100%.
And he does have his 1,000 yards. Started real early, the seventh Gamecock with a 1,000-yard season. Hambrick in, takes the give, has the first down at the 16.
You know, when we talked with Brad Scott, I asked him point blank, Hambrick with 110 yards last week against Florida, I said, were you surprised by how good this kid was? And frankly, he said, yes. He said he had done some things in practice, but it's one thing to do things in practice, it's another to do things in the game. Maybe Hambrick is the next guy, maybe the eighth guy to go over a
13, but he's playing like a starter. Just a freshman from Jacksonville, Florida. Four wides. Staley with a quick hitter. Edwards has an angle on him. Down at the 13-yard line is Deuce Staley, 36 yards.
Here's a situation where, despite the struggles that Wright has had, because he has thrown the ball 20 times tonight, that has enabled, or forced rather, Clemson to be, in a lot of cases, a nickel situation. As a result of the nickel, the offensive line bumped people who are in a pass rushing mode, and that creates the big gap. And with the number of defensive backs with their backs turned to the quarterback, that
stadium, but those who are here have a great look at second and goal inside the one. Leaping Staley, touchdown.
And those people on that end are thrilled that they didn't score at the end of the third quarter, because now they can cheer like crazy for their boy Staley. Clemson knew what was coming. Here comes the jump, and take a look at how close it is. Did it take a good job? Whoa, he takes off from the three. Now he gets just just gets the ball over. I'll tell you what, good charge by the offensive, both lines in that case. But the vertical leap of Staley was able to get back to South Carolina. As you pointed out, the numbers outstanding. And Hambrick's average per carry, look at that. That's over 11 yards per carry for Hambrick.